Walk through Hyde Park just about any time of the day and you'll find people in the square reading the paper and eating ice cream, or children splashing around in the fountain.
Yeah, this is generally perceived as a quite safe neighborhood.
But when the sun went down Saturday night, something out of the ordinary happened. A young woman was attacked while walking down Michigan Avenue. Police say two men tased her with a stun gun.
It really shocks me. You know, in this whole neighborhood, I live in this area also. You know, I see young women out walking at night and never worry about it or anything. So it's quite surprising.
And they probably were just looking for something that value, and unfortunately she was in the way.
While an attack in Hyde Park is unusual, Tulips on Erie owner Liz Denton says she's not going to stop from walking around her neighborhood.
In fact, last night we left at 10:30, and I live in the area. I feel perfectly safe.